This is going to be a very important video. If you've been following my journey, you can see at the beginning, I was kind of lost. I didn't know which direction to go in. I had a lot of questions. I had a lot of difficult experiences and tough moments. Now I can say, without a doubt, I have more answers than questions. If you watched the last video I made with the purple thumbnail called Practical Ways to Use the Tapes, I released it a few weeks ago, I was talking about a kind of shift that was happening in many ways. A lot of things were working in my favor. And now it's still going on, but on a better level. Now it's effortless. Now I don't question things. I don't stress about things. I know that I'm going in the right direction without even trying now. Things are happening very organically, and many things have been happening in my life leading to success. So, if you've made it this far, congratulations to you. Incredible. And I think you understand what I'm saying. Right now we have so much clarity in our mind and we don't have as many questions as we did before. We trust the process more. We enjoy the process more. Things happen without us even really trying. Because now really it's like the universe is really working with us. I want you guys to realize how far you've come. A few months ago, many of you had so many questions, so many doubts. Why can't I do this? Why can't I do that? Now, when I read your comments and your experiences in our group chat, there is such a big difference. First of all, now many of you can easily get into Focus 10, easily get the visuals. Some of you have even got OBEs, and some of you can comfortably go into Focus 12. You guys don't have as many questions. You guys speak with much more clarity and calmness. There is a big difference in the way you guys are talking. Much more wisdom, much more, how can I say this? You guys just know the answers now. You have much less questions. And the way you talk, much more happy, much more peaceful. There is a big difference. And I really want you guys to appreciate how far we've come. We've had so many questions, so many challenges. But now, the process is much more effortless. Much easier, much more enjoyable, much smoother. So congrats again to you. And I'm going to tell you now about the experience I had with this tape. Wave 5, Tape 3, Exploring Intuition. This was a very powerful experience. This tape is the last one before we get into Focus 15. This tape is about working on intuition. The previous tape was about discovering intuition. This one is about exploring intuition. We build a much deeper and stronger connection with our instincts, intuition, and subconscious. I had a very trippy experience, okay? It felt like I was on some kind of hallucinogenic drug, but I wasn't on any drugs, okay? But it felt like it. It was so weird. And time, I promise, had a whole different meaning. Time wasn't going fast. Time wasn't going slow. I just am. Time didn't like exist. Even though I'm not in Focus 15, I really, really had this feeling. I just was there still. Time was so strange in that mode. Very, very weird. I'm going to explain something very powerful, something that's difficult to explain in a very simple way, okay? If you understand what I'm going to say, it might unlock many doors, okay? Bear with me. Okay, intuition is when we make a decision or take action without thinking, okay? That's intuition. You make a decision without thinking about it, okay? In this tape, we are guided to go really deep into our subconscious and understand how our intuition works. If you have a good intuition, you can succeed in any aspect of your life. There is no doubt about that. If you look at successful people in any field, they have an incredible intuition, okay? So I hope we're on the same page so far. We all have intuition. We're just not sure how to use it. So I'm going to tell you something that happened to me so you can really better understand the power of intuition, okay? So I'm going to tell you how a couple of years ago, how I met my ex-girlfriend, okay? So this was at a bar. She was with a guy, okay? I didn't know them at the time, okay? I walked past them, I saw her, immediately, without thinking, I asked her to dance with me. She was with someone, with a guy, okay? So that's how I met her, that's how she became my girlfriend at the time, for 2 years. Turns out that guy was her brother, okay? But check this out. If I thought about it, if I said, oh, she's with someone, oh, what if she rejects me? What if she's not interested? If I was thinking about it, I probably would not have talked to her. I literally did not think. Intuition is when you don't think and you make a decision or you take action. That's how I met my ex-girlfriend. By just going to talk to her without even thinking, using my intuition. If I thought, I probably would not have talked to her, okay? It's just an example, okay? It's an example of how intuition is really powerful. It could put you in incredible situations, okay? Better situations than if you thought about it. So maybe we should trust our intuition, okay? I hope that was a good example. So guys, now I'll tell you, now that you have a better understanding, I'll tell you what happens in this tape so you too can have better access to your subconscious moving forward. And you want to know the craziest part? I forgot about that experience until I did the tape. What happened is that thanks to the guidance of the voice with the tape, we are taken to a very deep access to our subconscious, okay? What does that mean? What happened, guys, when I was very deep into the tape, I was getting very vivid visuals of real memories that I like forgot. Memories that I like haven't thought about in years. The visuals of those memories would pop up. They're visuals of memories where I used my intuition, okay? And memories of where I see the things that block my intuition. I get these visuals of scenes that help me recognize how I blocked or stopped my intuition. Remember when I told you that this tape felt like I was on drugs? It's because these visuals, when they appeared, it felt like I was really there. Like I can feel things. It felt so different. It's not like a normal visual. It really felt like I was there, and I totally remember what happened. So guys, with this tape, memories can come up, okay? Memories that you forgot about. So what happened is that thanks to this tape, I was able to be guided and understand the barriers to my intuition. What stops it? In a couple of minutes, I was able to break through those barriers of doubt, those challenges that stopped me from making the right decisions, okay? In only a couple of minutes, I was able to have total access to my subconscious. I understand how it works. Now this part, I don't think I can articulate it into words yet. I can't explain it yet. I really already explained difficult things, but now to explain how the subconscious works is difficult, but I know deep down that I have more access to it because I recognize the roadblocks, the source of the issues, the things that stop me from fulfilling my potential, guys. Okay? Now I know which direction to take in my mind to get that access to make the decisions without that doubt. Guys, I want you to know that I'm a winner. Everything that I'm doing right now so I can be successful in every aspect of my life. I have so much ambition. I am not doing this because I am some sort of, I don't know, a hippie who just says, oh, be happy, love trees, protect the environment. I'm a winner, okay? And anything I put my mind to, I accomplish it, okay? So everything I'm doing here is really to take us to the next level, to be way more smart, to really do incredible things. So this is really all coming from a fire in me to really do special things. I hope I was able to help you. Now, my test, guys, is that I'm going to try. So with the tape, I was able to get better access to my subconscious. But now let's see if it works. Now let's see if I'm going to make better decisions. Now let's see if I'm going to make better decisions with my subconscious. That's the whole goal. Like, everything we're learning is so we can use it in our daily lives. I'm gonna let you know how it goes. This is crazy, guys. The progress, we don't really fully realize how far we've made it. I really hope you were able to understand what I'm trying to say. If you've made it this far, I think you do. I'm so excited, guys. The next step is Focus 15. I think I'm ready. What do you think? So I'll be way more consistent. It's just that so many things have been happening at the same time and effortlessly, much easier. But I'm going to dedicate much more time to express and communicate my experiences to help others and see us all succeed. We have amazing plans. We have so many amazing projects. Please be active in our group chat to show your consistency, because that consistency and perseverance is what makes you succeed. Going through the difficult times, not giving up, looking at challenges as an opportunity to grow, okay? Our perspective needs to change, totally. It already did, and there's no limit to how far we can go. Talk to you soon.